72 years ago today, the Mill Mountain Star lit up the Roanoke skyline for the very first time. The iconic landmark was originally created as a Christmas decoration for the holiday shopping season. That was in 1949, but you probably know the story. People loved it so much, it just became a popular attraction. It's still there, and it gave Roanoke the nickname the Star City. And believe it or not, it is now the largest freestanding man-made illuminated star in the world.